got. Got a Hello Kitty, tell you what you got. Got a queer tattoo, such a queer tattoo. You think that symbol in Japanese means strength or honor?
Nigga, please, means queer tattoo.
That's a queer tattoo. Any lower back tattoo is queer. It might as well say insert cock here. Whore tattoo, that's a whore tattoo. And that teardrop under your eye that you got in prison cause you killed a guy, that's a cool tattoo. Sir, that's a cool tattoo. You got a comedy mask, got a tragedy mask, any fucking mask, then you must have asked for a queer tattoo. Give me your most queer tattoo.
Oh yeah, I'll do that.
Your child's
yeah.
name with the words be strong would be beautiful, but they spelled strong wrong. Yeah, they spelled it stone. Your stupid kid will now be stone. How the hell they get that wrong? Weren't you watching when they put that shit on? You love your laughing Jesus tat. But that's just Jesus laughing at your queer tattoos. So many queer tattoos. I guess you got that tribal band from a tribe indigenous to the land.
Let's make it like the longest diet. Tattoos. And it'll be Becky, because Becky is even worse than Rebecca.
You got barbed wire.
Oh, you know what? And you know what's going to be the best thing? He didn't even bother trying to laser it off, because that wouldn't make any sense. It'd actually be like that.
And by queer, I just mean bad. It wouldn't mean gay unless you had a pink triangle on a rainbow flag with a bear wearing leather and a red ball gag. That's a queer tattoo. A literally queer tattoo. Ba 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 ba.
Mr. Moo Cow has made a lot of bad life decisions, and this tattoo really, really cinches it. You know, Mr. Moo Cow is truly a tragic figure.
Got a unicorn, butterfly, angel wings.
It's pretty gay. It's pretty little gay.
Queer tattoo. That's a queer tattoo.
I do not. I kind of want one though. Like a back shoulder one, if I ever get. When I get around to it. I heard it's incredibly painful though. Alright, that's enough of this song.
Queer tattoo.
I actually, I was only playing that song because I was drawing tattoos on a cow. But, yeah. We're going back on. Back to normal here. Who likes Major Lazer? I like Major Lazer.
No.
Anyways, how are you, Mark? I've never seen you around here before. What's up with you? Who are you? Tell me about yourself. If you want, if you don't, no, doesn't really matter. But I'm drawing a cow. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Okay, never mind. Don't fuck me. Yeah, I'm drawing a cow. And this cow is, this cow is just trudging through life right now. Yeah. Just look at him. He has pink hair. He has those terrible tattoos. Like, what's he gonna do? And he works a terrible office job right now, and that's really, really what cinches it all together. He was gonna be supposed to make it big in life, but he didn't. Ooh, look at that.